Deontay.
I don't think he's gonna do that. He don't have minutes to prove. You know what I mean? Why would he get in the octagon? You know what I mean? You know, at the end of the day, it all starts. What's up, baby? All right. At the end of the day, it all starts on the feet. I know you got to rest and all that and stuff like that, but I don't think he's gonna get it. I don't think he's coming back, bro. I think he's gonna attempt, but I don't think he's gonna come back. Why would he? You know what I mean? For what? For fans' pleasure? Most of the people hate him. Most of the people want to see him lose. So that's just gonna be everybody gonna egg him on to do it. But I mean, he's living life right now. Why not? You got an opportunity to enjoy your family, to live like you want to live, and do whatever. Retire. That's the whole idea. That's what we all trying to get to. Why would he come back? You know, anything can happen. Especially in the environment that is not his. You know, a lot of people want to see him lose, so they can rig a lot of stuff. They can say, you know, he can break something. Yeah. I don't think he's coming back, though. Man, he shouldn't. How do you see it?